I'm Maryann Frontino, and I'm a former Republican. Approximately 1 year ago, I changed my party affiliation from Republican to Independent because I could no longer identify with a party that has Donald Trump as their leader. I feel this year that it is imperative that we vote for Joe Biden and Kamala Harris. I just cannot tolerate the divisiveness, the lying, the illegal activity. Every day is just one more dramatic mess this guy has caused. As far as COVID, I feel like he is not responsible for certainly the virus, but he is more than responsible for not coming to the aid of the American people for a month or more before he should have. He basically said it was completely false and it would go away, and it hasn't and it's not. So please vote for Joe Biden. Thank you.